Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Francis Pulaski, and I have the privilege of being the chairman for this event for the Pulaski Foundation of Ohio. This is the second time that we are meeting as a group here in the rotunda of City Hall. We must thank, first of all, the efforts made by Councilman Joseph Simperman and his staff in facilitating this event for us. Regretfully, he is not here. It's almost like going to a party. The host isn't here. But we have his boss today, and that makes it all better. So, ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, I ask you please to rise. We will, we will post the colors. We will salute the colors. We will pledge allegiance to the flag. And then we will have the Polish and American anthems sung by Barbara Sicha, one of our Pulaski dancers. Post the colors.